Time now, 5:53 p.m., Wednesday, September 25th, 2024. Sevy sees 105 on the West Main, heading for Fort Pierce. Make a pickup. Tip right now. 807-822, thank you, Jeff. Take it on in there real safe now. Make you pick up and get on home tonight. All intermodal on this train. Stacks, double stacks. You know there'll be piggybacks too. What a gentleman. Thank you, Jeff. As we approach the top of the 6 o'clock hour, oh, long train tonight. Two bright lines are converging on this spot right now. 7:04 coming north, 7:30 coming south. You see those trains here also. Hey, look at this train tonight. The red train on the East Main, right behind the 105, 7:04 north. Ah, you both have a safe trip up the line. Wow, we make that time for both trains, triple nickels, 5:55 p.m., just before evening time. 7:04 will get up in the clear there. 105 will go into Fort Pierce Yard. And we will see the 7:30 southbound right here at the Caboose Junction. MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.